Alright. I haven't played Dick for this, but I know it's kind of like The Last of Us. You know, it is really fucking dark in this game. Okay. Get into it. Save game. Alright. Got my water. Holy fuck.
That did not look out for you. Don't see another rat.
Jesus Christ. Ow. Jesus. So I don't know much about this game. I know it's a very old, kind of like, steampunk kind of game. Kind of excited. I think this kind of reminds me of, like, The Last of Us. But with, like, monsters and shit, like, werewolves. I know there's werewolves, like, crazy monsters. I don't know. Let's get into it. Hopefully I enjoy it. Hopefully. One tonight.
Come on now. Just a few more steps. Yeah, that's not hard, was it? Here we go again.
Oh, fuck no.
These things take time. Put him back in.
Okay. You want me to die? Let's get it. Bitch. Ooh. Fuck no. Oh, you better drown it. You better drown in your water, boy. Oh. Easy. Oh, I'm still clicking.
I
Jesus. Yes. So why am I here? Ooh, a pistol. Nobody wants to check it out, they just... Ah. Traverse. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, fuck no. I know The Order was supposed to be a very horror type game. So I mean,
everyone's talking about. There's only one way out of here. Walking Dead, that's what you're doing.
Good movie. No, good show.
Enough is your funeral, not mine.
Oh, God. Fucking bitch.
Hey,
Ah. Fuck, bitch. You're going down, you're going down. Shh. Oh fuck, I gotta get Gavin. Oh, look at his face, he's turning purple.
Ooh. Give yourself up, monsieur. My next shot will not be a warning.
Oh no. Oh. Fuck.
The player's over, Callahan. Surrender yourself. Raise your hands. Ray,
don't do this.
I said surrender.
You guys are fucking crazy. You guys are fucking crazy. All right, calm down, And I'm holding triangle.
No one may escape the penalty.
Nah, bitch.
I got no chance of that. I'm as good as dead already.
Yeet! Woo! Fuck, yo. Good water. Ooh. Oh, once a night, always a night. Noise! My God, this game is fucking beautiful. Right. see. That's cool. No way. You're fucking crazy. Horses. Ah, Q.
Skill. I must admit, you do move fast for a man of your age.
You may curse me in your hands to credit you
for that. My lord, this damsel would never be so careless as to do such a thing.
Through the march.
Bedlamites running amok. Let's hope you haven't reached your age.
The man who trained you.
He was the best in his day.
What?
You're still pretty good. I'm better.
Well, come on.
Acknowledge possible.
Multiple is still being possible. Neither than you understand.
Understood. Come on, Gray. Let's move.
Not even lying, yeah, that's pretty fucking good.
Once we're inside, don't let anyone else see.
Sure you don't need help, though.
Do you need a strong man to take control of things? Just stay out of our way. Usual trigger happy mercenaries.
The United India Company prefers its minions enthusiastic.
The last thing we need is a band of hired guns causing more havoc. We're talking to a minion.
What the fuck is everybody running from?
Let's get to work.
need some weapons. You two, get your asses over here. I need help. Come on.
Go.
Let's go, you bloody bastards!
Take me down.
Someone heading for the exit.
Street clear. There are more in the courtyard.
Okay, game, I see you, I see you.
Are you alright?
Damn it! Damn it!
Get up there.
And see, that kind of definitely reminds me of The Last of Us.
We should clear the second floor.
Indeed.
Not gonna lie.
Is there a single woman in this city who would try to seduce? There's your problem now. Do try not to lag behind.
Lafayette. Ah, monsieur. This lady requires my attention. Marquis. The attention is required elsewhere.
Alright guys, I'm under here. I'm sorry for the humming in the background. It was my fan. Because I'm in Mike's room. It's really hot. So I hope you guys enjoy. And I'll see you guys later.